Was constructed between 1903 and 1905 for a wealthy industrialist in the city of Buffalo.
But in the waning years of the 19th century, Frank Lloyd Wright was just a precocious young man setting out on his own, designing houses in the burgeoning suburbs of Chicago. He assured potential clients he was at their service. There should be as many types of homes as there are types of people, he promised.
Vacation.